about the Dream Zone?
Well, I love everything about the Dream Zone. I like the doctor block, I like the preaching, I like the pastors, the family, the pastor's family, the whole Palma family. I just like the church itself. I just get so, oh honey, I just get it all when I come in here, and it lasts me a whole week till I get back the next Sunday.
One thing I like about the Dream Center is I like to see the people that we visit on the doctor block that we've just kind of met in the community, and then they're at church now, and we can kind of like watch that.
One thing I love about the Dream Center is watching Pastor Paul every Sunday hug as many people as he possibly can. I love the heart, the Father's heart that Pastor Paul has. And I enjoy just seeing him love, love, love on people.
What I like about the Dream Center is the family and the people and just the genuine heart behind Pastor Paul and Miss Patty and just how much genuine love they have.
Well, I like in Malachi where it says that God joined husband and wife to produce godly children. And so I think trying to honor him and raising the kids the way that he wants me to.
Being a grandmother and a mother means it's just my life being a mother and a grandmother. Not only to my grandchildren, to all my children at the church. I have 100 or more grandchildren at our church in Mountain Green.
Being a mother to me is what I love to say about it is that it's the hardest, most rewarding job on the earth. Just like being a wife. It's just, it's so hard, but it's so rewarding. My hope for the future is that Jesus would look at me and he would be able to say, "You are my bride, and you worship in spirit and truth."
My hope for my future is Jesus.
My hope for my future is to love Jesus and for my family to love Jesus.
To be a better and stronger old lady.
Pizza. White. Furry. Cute. My nose. What do you like about the Dream Center?
What do I like about the Dream Center? Well, I love everything about the Dream Center. I like the doctor block, I like the preaching, I like the pastor's family, the whole Farmer family. I just like the church itself. I just get so, oh honey, I just get it all when I come in here, and it lasts me a whole week till I get back the next Sunday.
Who has been the most spiritually influential person in your life? So
if you don't want to answer, you don't have to.
She said God.
Oh,
so can you repeat the, like, use it in a sentence, like a question? So I'll ask you again. So who has been the most spiritually influential person in your life?
So God is that person. So.
No, you just have to say the most spiritually influential person in my life is God.
Yeah.
The most spiritual
influence
person in my life is the Almighty God.
What does being a grandmother mean to you?
Oh my God, I can't explain. It means the world to me.
So being a
grandmother. Being a grandmother and a mother means it's just my life being a mother and a grandmother. Not only to my grandchildren, to all my children at the church. I have 100 or more grandchildren at our church in Mountain Breeze.
What is your hope for the future?
To be a better and stronger old lady.